We've got ideal sparring, we've got Stevie and Armour Canada. Them boys are sparring with, top 10 world rated fighters, every other day of the week. So, I'm really thankful to be able to, get the sparring with them, because I know there's not a lot of lads, at the minute are ready for sparring and with what's going on.
That's it, stay in there. Roll on there. That's it. Pretty bad.
James Tennyson's got the advantages in speed. As I say, he's every punch in the book, and he's got punches that aren't even in the book, as it says, and punching power.